The Nazi army smashed into Poland.
That was a good film, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was really good. But what about that ad about the Air Force? That looked interesting.
Yeah, my cousin Brad, he's in the RAAF. He says it's really cool. You get to fly around in a jet full of big bombs. It's really awesome.
Australia's a bit dull, isn't it?
Ain't much to do around here. Say, we should join the RAAF. Explore the world, do new things.
Yeah, that'd be way cool. Yeah, that'd be interesting.
Oh, guys, this is my apartment. See ya.
That.
Soldiers wanted. To sign up to serve your country in war, come to Ashfield War Base on the 2nd of March, 6:30 to 3:30.
We should do this.
Yeah, man, Ashfield's just off the road. We should go tomorrow.
You gonna join the army?
Yep.
Put your name in. You here? Join up. Name. Excuse me.
Our trained pilot, and I think you're up for this mission. Mind you, this will be the hardest mission you have ever taken. You are going to Germany. Gonna bomb some factories where they're producing war machines. You must be alert. There are AA guns all over the positions. I say good luck.
Planes sit tight for the bombing run.
On your mark, go.
Here's where we pay off.
As I glanced down at the shadowing clouds of smouldering ash and smoke, I realized what I had just done. Thousands of people losing their lives. And for what? Glory? For the name of our country? If so, I don't want to be a part of this. It isn't just fun and games, pressing a button like it's a toy, it's a massacre. And I'm unsure if I'll ever be able to forgive myself for performing such a horrible deed.
We appreciate your recent service with us and recognize the departure from the force. We also write this to inform you of the death of your friend, Simon. We send you our deepest condolences. Sergeant Reeves.
Death. That's all this war is.